My hamster got murdered. So when I was younger, I used to have a hamster, and so did my sister. They lived in the same cage because we were told by the minimum wage paid Petco employee it was okay. But anyways, one day I was at my friend's house who lived a little bit up the street. Then my sister came to get me and told me with tears in her eyes that my hamster has died. I frantically ran back home just to see my hamster's lifeless body with its brain gone. And nearby was the menace. They were sisters.